Welcome back, scientists. Let's review what we learned today in science. Our cue was, we will learn about light energy by drawing a picture of why light energy is important, so I can demonstrate my understanding of the importance of light energy in our lives. So we learned today how light energy is super, super important. Our do, the activities we needed to get done during science today, if we got them done, I want you to give me a thumbs up, just like we've been doing. First, did you learn about what energy is and the types of energy around us? Give me a thumbs up. Remember, energy is what is needed to do work or cause change. And we learned about three types of energy. Can you tell me what those three types are? There's light energy that we use to see. There's sound energy that we use to hear. And there is thermal energy that we feel the energy from thermal energy. And today we talked mainly about light. Next, did you learn about light energy and why it is important? Give me a thumbs up if you learned about that. And then did you learn specifically about light or natural light energy? Give me a thumbs up. There are different sources and we learned mostly about natural light energy today. And then third, did you complete an activity over light energy to show why natural light is important to our lives? Give me a thumbs up. I'm excited to look through your journals and see what you wrote about why light energy is important to our lives. Tomorrow, we are going to continue learning about light energy again. So I will see you tomorrow, scientists. Bye-bye.